had to make an emergency landing after her plane came dangerously close to hitting a military cargo jet. It happened Monday afternoon. The pilot landed that plane and had to abort its landing at Andrews Air Force Base. Federal officials say the incident is the result of an air traffic controller's mistake. We will continue to follow the story and bring any new information as we get it. Meanwhile, today in Slidell, nearly 6 years after Hurricane Katrina's floodwaters, local government finally said goodbye to their FEMA trailers. WDSU North Shore reporter Heath Allen shows us why it is good news for city workers and residents.
6 years ago when Hurricane Katrina roared through here, and the days following, all these FEMA trailers went up. It became the heartbeat of the city of Slidell. City government was housed here. Mayor's office over here in a trailer, the police department down there in a trailer. Well, now all of these FEMA trailers are empty, and city government in the city of Slidell has new digs.
We've notified FEMA to come get them cotton picking trailers and get them out of the city, and the folks that have been working in them for the last 5.5 years are so proud to get out of them, and we're proud to see them go.
Governmental buildings have been coming back online little by little, basically as they have been completed. First of all was City Hall, followed by the council building next door and some administrative offices, and now this new building that's been being worked on really up until just the last few days. And this will be the rest of the home for the city's governmental offices. As you can look at this one, you can see it's kind of been hurricane proof. There's nothing on the first floor, so if the waters should ever roar through here again, this building should be safe and sound, nothing really harmed. Bottom line is, it's only taken about 6 years, but now city of Slidell and its government finally has a permanent home. On your side in the city of Slidell, Heath Allen, WDSU News.
And no word yet on when the vacant FEMA trailers will be removed from what was the temporary city complex on Front Street in Slidell.
Take a live look right now.